Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Daisy.
Daisy who?
They see me rolling.
Are these the best views in Birmingham?
First up, the Beacon Hills. Just look at this view. You can find it in the Lickey Hills. It's the perfect spot to enjoy the skyline of Birmingham. Next is the Secret Gardens in the library. Go inside the library, head to the 7th floor and check out the view from this garden terrace. It's such a great view of the city centre. Finally, the Bar Beacon. It's right on the edge of Warsaw. You can spot the BT Tower and the Cube in the distance. I'd highly recommend checking this out as the sun sets.
What's your favourite view of Birmingham?
Students, here's some perfect study spots in Birmingham.
Of course, we have to start with Birmingham Library. It's a fantastic spot in the city centre full of places to study. And you have to check out the Secret Garden while you're there. Next is Cannon Hill Park. Take a picnic and study while you appreciate this beautiful park. Finally, Brinley Place.
It's a beautiful part of Birmingham that has some of the best bars, restaurants and cafes that Brum has to offer.
Brummies, do you recognise this man? A crime was committed in Washwood Heath and we need your help to identify the culprit. On April the 5th, a man in bright salmon shoes decided it would be funny to dump a shopping trolley's worth of waste at the side of the road. He tried to be sneaky and wait for the traffic to pass, only to be caught by our CCTV. If you know this man or have any information, please email grimewatch@birmingham.gov.uk.